A shooting in Thermal captured on a home security camera. A News Channel 3 viewer sent us this video of the shooting, which happened on Friday morning just after 1:30 near Jackson Street and Avenue 55. He says a car was targeted with 22 shots fired at it, and many of the bullets went through the garage door. Investigators say the suspect fled the scene, and they found evidence of the shooting, but no one was hurt.